Humans spend nearly a third of their lives asleep, yet science has still very little understanding of how and why we dream, says Caleb Back, a health and wellness expert for Maple Holistics. We know that dreaming occurs during REM sleep and that our heart rates increase when we dream, but we're unsure about what purpose dreaming serves. A popular theory suggests that dreaming is how your brain sorts through the memories of the day, deciding which ones are valuable and which are irrelevant. Other scientists, though, believe that dreaming actually serves no real function and that it's just what our unconscious mind does when untethered by our awake selves.